Welcome back. We're about to play Fast Money for $5,000. 15 seconds on the clock, please. Good luck, Terry. How many pairs of shoes do you try on before you decide on a pair to buy?
Five.
Name a part of a chicken that few people eat.
The neck.
A kind of store in shopping centers.
Dress store.
Something specific that's often x-rayed.
Your chest.
A popular color for ribbons.
Red.
Turn around here. Oh. I asked you, how many pairs of shoes do you try on before you decide on a pair to buy? You said? Five pairs. It's a lot of feet work. Our survey said 10 people. Name a part of a chicken that few people eat. You said? The neck. Our survey said 30. Excellent. Kind of store in a shopping center. You said? Dress. Our survey said? Something specific that's often x-rayed. Your choice? The chest. Our survey said 4 people. A popular color for ribbons. Your choice? The lovely color red. Our survey said 49. Back with your family, Terry. Let's see how your husband does. Come on here, Al. Good luck. Al, looks great. Yeah. You need 60 points for the $5,000. 20 seconds on the clock. Revealing your wife's answers, good luck, pal. You can do it. How many pairs of shoes do you try on before you decide on a pair to buy?
Three.
Name a part of a chicken that few people eat.
Gizzards.
A kind of store in shopping centers.
Clothing store.
Something specific that's often x-rayed.
Chest.
Try again.
Arm.
A popular color for ribbons.
Red.
Try again.
Blue.
Turn around. Al, you need 60 points for the cash. How many pairs of shoes do you try on before you decide on a pair to buy? You said? 3 pairs. Our survey said? 34! 3 pairs is the number one answer. Name a part of a chicken that few people eat. You said? The gizzard. Our survey said? Only 7. Neck was the number one answer given by your partner. A kind of store in shopping centers. You said? A clothing store. It's conceivable that 19 people said clothing, and if they did, you got the cash. Our survey said... Yeah! All right. Look out. They got the cash. We're coming right back, so don't go away. Next, the number one thing not to eat. Shoe store, number one answer in a shopping center. Chest, number one, x-rayed often. Red, a popular color. I'm Ray Combs for Family Feud. We'll see you tomorrow with the Garcia. Come on back.
Some of our departing families will receive. Kids can travel around the world with the Fisher-Price Discovery Globe with built-in viewer and 120 slides of faraway places. This holiday season, give him the gift a woman loves to be close to. The gift of Brute, a Brute 33. It smells like a man. Success, boiling bag rice, boiling bag convenience. Now with delicious seasonings like beef oriental, a great side dish anytime. Pictionary, the original charades on paper game. You draw a clue, your partners guess it. It's America's most popular game. St. Mary's automatic electric blanket for continuous sleeping comfort. Pre-warms bed and saves energy too. St. Mary's. What's great for kids and parents? A bucket of Duplo blocks and Lego bricks. You can store the toys that build imagination.
This is Dan Rather. The devastating earthquake in Soviet Armenia. Details of the disaster and relief efforts in a full pictorial report tonight on the CBS Evening News.
From Television City in Hollywood, this is Gene Wood speaking for Family Feud. A Mark Goodson television production. This program has been edited for broadcast.